Hi, I'm Michael Burton with michaelburtonfilms.org, located in Salt Lake City, Utah. We're here talking about internet essentials. I want to talk to you right now about how to add friends on Facebook. Okay, to add friends on Facebook is pretty simple. I've gone ahead and opened my Facebook account that I have. I already currently have friends on here, and so what it's going to show us when we go into add friends is going to show us people that we may know based on other friends that I have. It could be friends of their friends or other family members. But I'm going to show you two different ways to add friends. First of all, if you look up at the top here, right next to where it says Facebook, you have your options: home, profile, friends, and inbox. We're going to go ahead and highlight the friends category. Now you see that you have recently added, you have your all friends, so that those are the friends that you currently have that you can view. You also have invite friends and find friends. Now, with invite friends, let's go to invite friends first. The only thing with invite friends is that if you notice here, you have to know the email address of the friend you're trying to invite already. You can type in their email address. You can send them a message. It basically Facebook puts together an email message from you and sends it to them with a link saying that they can accept your request to be a friend on Facebook. In this case, you already have to know their email if they're current people that you already know. If they're people, friends of your past from school or church or other places that you want to look up that you haven't seen for a while, find out where they are, what they're up to, what they're doing. You go up to the friends, get the drop-down list. You're going to scroll down to where it says find friends. Okay, this is going to bring up a couple different options. Again, you can find the people you email by putting in your email address. It will actually calculate friends in your, it'll basically send requests to the people that are in your email address book. Now, if you keep scrolling down to the bottom, right here on the bottom left-hand corner, it says search for people. You can find former classmates and former classmates at schools that you've belonged to. So you can search for anybody by name or email. So you can search a full name, last name, first name, and then it'll give you a bunch of choices that you can go ahead and scroll through. And then once you find that person, you can go ahead and enter them as a friend.